patience. If I was on a ship out in